English can be a minefield of embarrassment when the wrong word is used, as anyone who writes as part of their job knows. In this wonderfully simple book, veteran journalist and number one international best-selling author David Coe helps wordsmiths untangle many commonly misused and confusing words. Do you know the difference between affect and effect, continual and continuous, infer and imply? What about the differences between historic and historical? Do you know when to use its with an apostrophe and when to use it without an apostrophe? From ability and capability through to yak and yak, 1,101 words to watch gives brief everyday meanings in a clear, easy-to-use format. Think of it as a dictionary of pairs. It is a must-have book for executives, business writers, journalists and academics, anyone who writes as part of their job. A quick flick through it will show you how easy it is to use the right word every time. 1,101 words to watch is so handy it will never leave your desk. Get your copy today.